in the name of Allah, the compassionate, the merciful. Alhamdulillah, istimaman li ni'mati wa i'tisaman min ma'siyati wa a'udhu billahi min naqsi ila kifayati. Ladies and gentlemen, everywhere in the world, I wanted to invite you to listen that I'm going to talk about a very important issue these days in Ramadan. And I have to start by saying Ramadan Mubarak to everybody everywhere in the world. The end of Ramadan, as you know, that everybody thinking about something called the Night of Power, Laylatul Qadr. But most importantly, I don't want to talk about the benefit of Night of Power, what to say in the Night of Power, what is Night of Power, why, I don't want to talk about that one. Every imam in the world touch that part in every podium and talk about it day and night, here and there, everywhere. But I want to talk a little more about something much, much deeper and much important than what is being said in every masjid. Every imam talk to us as if we are angels. They don't talk about who's ready, who deserve the Night of Power. They only talk about the Night of Power, and they ask you to say, Allahumma innaka afoon tuhibbul afu fa'fu anna, God, you're merciful, please forgive me, and all these things, that repeated things, we hear them since we were born. But now, let's say we're adult. We grew up, we want something beneficial. You don't have to tell us something repeatedly which we really know like or the back of our hands. الَّذِينَ يَجْمَعَ يَتَمَسَّحُونَ بِالْإِسْلَامِ يَتَكَلَّمُونَ عَنْ لَيْلَةَ الْقَدْرِ فِي الْمَنَابِرِ وَلَا يَتَكَلَّمُونَ عَنْ مَنْ هُوَ أَهْلُ لِلَيْلَةَ الْقَدْرِ يَحَدُّثُونَنَا كَأَنَّنَا مَلَائِكَةٌ ليلة القدر عظيم وكل الناس تعرف شأن ليلة القدر وعظمة ليلة القدر أيها الأئمة في كل المساجد في كل ربوع الدنيا تحدثوا لنا عن من الذي يستهل ليلة القدر. Now we really need the person who ready for the Night of Power more than the Night of Power itself, brothers and sisters, to be honest with you. So every day, every imam, every leader talk about the less important and forget about the much more important. تحدثوا لنا عن الشخص الذي يستحق ليلة القدر. People pray behind the imam in every masjid. الناس تصلي خلف الإمام. يبكون, يدعون, يصرخون, يتذللون. ولكن في نفس اللحظة وفي نفس المكان في من أكل حقوق الناس حقوق الشعب من أكل مال اليتيم من ظلم من كذب من سرق من نهب ولم يرد حقوق العباد. If you're really asking forgiveness in the Night of Power, prepare yourself, go and prepare yourself by paying people's back, give people's rights. Go and tolerate people before you ask God to tolerate you. Go ask people to forgive you. People, you abused them, you cheated them, you slandered them, you did a lot of outrage to these people. Go and ask forgiveness, because between you and God, God may forgive it or not. This is between you and your God. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, يعفوك إن لم تصلي إن لم تحج إن لم تذكي إن لم ولكن تأكل مال الناس تظلم الناس تجرح الناس إلا تلجأ للناس يعفوك قبل أن تقول اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا. عن أي عفو تتحدث عنه أنت؟ What kind of forgiveness you're talking about? If you kill people, if you abuse them, if you took people's right, if you did injustice to many people, many innocent people, you hurt them, you offend them, you lie, you cheat as a leader, as a father, as a traitor, as a merchant, as everybody, as a teacher, whoever you are, you cheat, you lie. You have to go and ask forgiveness. These people, you've done a lot of bad things to them, and then get back and ask the creator of the heaven and the earth to forgive you. If you want to repeat, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afu fa'fu anna, God, you're really merciful, please forgive me. You gotta do something before that. And that thing is to go to these people, maybe your daughter, maybe your son, maybe your wife, maybe your neighbor, maybe your father, maybe someone else. You abused them. You took their right. You did a lot of bad things. I give no exception, whoever you are. You go to people, ask them first before you go to God. You want from Allah and you don't want to listen to what Allah tells you. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحَبِّ الظَّالِمِينَ نُرِيد مِنَ اللَّهُ وَلَا نَفَعَلْ وَلَا نَفِّزْ كَلَامَ اللَّهِ من لا تتحدث لنا عن ليلة القدر يا أيها الأئمة تحدث لنا من الذي نحن الآن في من هو أهل لليلة القدر الزول ما ظلم ما سرق ما قتل ما أكل حق الناس سليم ما ممكن أنت بالنهار تأكل حق اليتام والمساكين وتخش المسجد بالليل اللهم إنك عفو أمشي رد للناس حقهم رد المظالم إلى أهلها أمشي أطلب الناس يعفوك بينك وبين الله إن أراد الله سمحك هذا بينك وبين الله عسى أن يسأل أن يعفو عنك ولكن لا يعفو حق الناس الله سبحانه وتعالى الله سبحانه وتعالى put a woman in a hellfire because of a cat عاقب الله سبحانه وتعالى امرأة في قطة خلي إنسان الله لا يسقط حقوق الناس أبدا في قطة Man, this is really not a, it's not a joke. You never take anything for granted. And then you tell me, Allahumma innaka afuun kareem. Yes, I know. Don't talk to me. God is merciful. I know that. And everybody knows. But talk to me about why don't you go and sit down and ask people to forgive you, to pay them back. Why didn't you stop abusing people? Why didn't you start hurting people? You hurt them every day. Why didn't you stop offending people? Why didn't you stop the offensive words? Why didn't you go astray? يا جماعة ليلة القدر أيها الأئمة فيها لها من يستحق نحن نبحث الآن من هو أهل ليلة القدر أكثر حدثونا عن من هو أهل ليلة القدر نحن لسنا ملائكة أيها الأئمة في كل العالم في كل ربوع العالم يتحدثون في منابرهم عن ليلة القدر وماذا يحدث في ليلة القدر وتعدل كم ليلة في ليلة نعلم ذلك هذا الدرس we listened to this since we were born we know it talk to us about us Talk to us about something much, much important than that one, ladies and gentlemen. So please, we have to wake up. And we adult. And even your kids, you talk to your kids about something, they know it more than much more than ever you say. You talk to your kid about something, repeatedly they know it. They hear it. Talk to them about something different. Talk about how can we maintain ourselves. How can we be human? How can we deal people equally? How can we spread peace and love? How can we respect ourselves? How can we pay people? How can we stop hurting people? That's what we want, ladies and gentlemen. هذا ما نحب يا جماعة. كلمونا عن من هو أهل ليلة القدر. كلمونا عن من هو أهل ليلة القدر. ليلة القدر لها أناس. أناس يستحقون ليلة القدر. أناس أهل ليلة القدر. ولكن لازم تتكلموا عن من ظلم وقتل وسرق يدفع حقوق الناس قبل أن يطلب عفو الله سبحانه وتعالى وهذا نحن في أمس الحوجة لهذا القول وهذا الحديث أيها الأيمة Thank you very much for listening and God bless everybody